repairing the station grid would involve so much sprinting.
No talk, sleep.
What the?
I did it! Updated the dog.
What does that even mean?
Hey!
In medical, they encourage us to do side projects. So I took a bunch of inner carbon and built myself a fluffy friend from scratch.
Shut up!
It's supposed to look like a dog, you know, from Earth.
Tendi, please get it out of here.
Oh, of course. Come here. Come here.
She's 5% faster and 6% smarter. You know, I hand-edited all 6 billion sequences. It was really fun.
When did you even find time for that?
Sometimes when I say that I'm going to the bathroom, I'm really recoding her DNA. This little lady's protein bonds totally accepted the Cas9 snipping without any cellular degradation. Who has malleable protein bonds? You do. Yes, you do.
I don't get it. You could have built any life form at all and you did this? It just looks like a normal dog.
That's exactly what I was going for! I'll go grab my notes so I can read you the juicy parts. You're going to love how I reorganized her mitochondria. No spoilers, but it's super funny.
Just to be clear, this is a normal dog and she's messing with us.
Oh, God, not a normal dog.
Wake me up if it turns into something I need to care about.